In box office news, Oppenheimer, a movie about the first nuclear bomb, is blowing up across the globe in 70 countries, but for some reason, not in Japan. Critics say it's the biggest bomb there since... never mind.